Create lists, reviews, descriptions, pros and cons, ratings, and so much more with the 30 professionally designed and animated presets in Premium VFX Lists. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the Titles browser under Premium VFX Lists. There are 30 list presets in a variety of styles. To see everything included with this product, be sure to check out the content preview video produced by Premium VFX. I'll put a link in the description. Let's create some product review examples for social media. I've got some clips of electronics on my timeline. Let's attach List 8 to the first clip. I can position, scale, and rotate the clip with the on-screen controls. In the parameters, there is a drop-down for quantity, which allows you to choose how many list items are included. In this preset, 1 to 4 items. I'll stick with 4 and customize the text right on the canvas. The Y distance slider spaces the lines as needed. I can adjust the colors of the dots, their size, thickness, and X distance. Below this, you can change the amounts for each item on sliders that go from 0 to 100. Plus, they animate on to their final values, which looks great. And like many Premium VFX titles, there are extra special effects like drop shadow, long shadow, glow, and 3D extrude. A shadow will be nice on this text as it's over a bright area of the shot. There are a couple of other list templates appropriate for this timeline. I'll add and customize List 7 and List 9 over the next couple of clips. It's that easy to create review and list style graphics quickly and professionally. Premium VFX Lists is a must-have set of effects for your video toolbox, so put it on your to-do list today. Try out a wide range of great audio and visual effects at fxfactory.com.